11 states had granted full suffrage. In Montana, the women's movement scored a major victory when Jeannette Rankin was voted into the United States House of Representatives to serve as the first woman ever elected to Congress. Rankin began her political career while campaigning for women's suffrage and helped secure the vote in Montana in 1914. An avowed pacifist, Rankin spoke out against America's entry into the war in 1917, as she would do again.